underway in period two. Onside. Slid back across from one point to the other. Grabbed by Voracek. The Red Wings in their own end controlling the play. Stick handling up the wing. Dumped in. Good job with the stick. Voracek's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Chip to Giroux. Moving it to McDonald. Takes that one, an outstanding pass through center ice. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Takes it up that side. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pass attempt to Cronwall. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Snapping a pass to Tatar. Hatchet's one! No!
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
Collected by Simmons. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Passing one off now to Gudas. The Wings are skating it back in their own end. Up that right side to Giroux. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Looking to Larkin. Gains the blue line. Good shooting place. Can he send it out? Great job of keeping that from going out. On to Nyquist. Glides across. Possession taken by Couturier. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Closed off effectively and sealed. Out to the point to Daly. And off target with that one.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
The Flyers received 2 minutes for holding.
Easy call for the official. Anytime you grab a player with your hand, you're going to the box. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here.
Philadelphia penalty.
Good job on the draw.
Wayne Simmons. 2 minutes for a
play. Puck now possessed by Green.
Five minutes, 7 seconds.
Right in front. The Flyers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Dogged determination there by Green. And now it's directed to Nielsen. Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific hand-eye. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Oh, broke it up! It's dumped in. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. And they are in. Shoots. A lightning-like glove save. That puck's loose, defended away by McDonald. Looking from the corner. Detroit's power play did not do it for them.
Frustration stuff.
A wonderful scoring chance tonight. Score! And this one is tied.
Just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming. That the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Well, this stinks for the goaltender, Edzo. He stops about 85% of this puck. That's not enough. It just trickles past him.
A little over 7 minutes played. We are at one goal apiece. The Flyers win that neutral zone faceoff. He's in on an onside play. Slides it to the point. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
7 minutes, 19 seconds.
Receives that pass from the other side.
Detroit's trying to get it going along the boards.
He can start some danger here. Backhander to the net. Shot deflected. Gathered in by Reed.
Back on his stick.
Lets the shot fly.
Terrific determination by Daly. Pitching this one to Nyquist.
Play to be made now by Daly.
Trying to go to helm.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent.
What a save!
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Pitching it to Voracek.
Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Slid to Voracek.
Has it back deep. Philadelphia's up the wing, setting things up.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Gains the zone.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Gloved.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Elliott's lucky. Just got a piece of that, but it was enough to make the stop.
Detroit's prevailed on another faceoff. Puck settled down by Simmons. Propelled to Gudas. And angled to Morin. Good job holding that one in. Off a defender, that's a free puck.
Pass along the boards.
From the outside. Off the mark.
Well, that was a pretty brutal shot. He missed the net by 15 feet. He's better than that.
The Flyers have gotten out of their own end.
And possession now on the pickup by DeKaiser.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
Philadelphia's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone.
Up the wing with it now.
Puck is thrown to Gudas.
Into the attacking end. Shoot! Oh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle. Detroit's got a defensive zone win.
Moving it to Cronwall.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. Thrown in.
And the puck gathered in by Henrik Zetterberg.
Strong defensive play. Puck loose, knocked down to a knee. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Didn't miss by much.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Big chance.
Great point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pass attempt to Giroux. Let's it go. Up corralled by Giroux. Perfect tip by the stick. Oh, great cut. The Red Wings have it up the wing. Laid on to Helm. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. And possession snapped up by Manning. Looks ahead to start something. Detroit's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Philadelphia's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. And play is stopped for a penalty. Detroit's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Philadelphia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Wings with a clean win on the draw.
2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 18 minutes, 20.
The Flyers will play it from their own end on this power play. Broke that play up at center. Up the left side to Giroux. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Great opportunity, terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Directing that one to Filppula. Shoots one. A terrific scoring chance denied. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Sent back again. Make him chase it. Good work by Detroit. The Flyers in their own end setting things up. No luck getting through. Puck loose. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. On to the shots on goal at the end of two periods. 12 for the Red Wings and 11 for the Flyers.
Are you looking to impress in your next group of events?
Athanasiou's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up.
In 3D merchandise, your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website.
The Red Wings still with some penalty killing time. Not a lot, but still some as we begin the period. The Flyers have gotten to the neutral zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. To Filppula. Detroit's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
These two teams are deadlocked, and we suspected they might be at the start of the night when both teams look to be about of the same caliber. Special teams will play an important role here.
Knocked to a knee. It's loose. It's an onside play. Gives it over to the point. A backhand shot. Snapping a pass to Simmons. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Zetterberg's bad night on faceoffs continues. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. And gathered in by Voracek. Feeds the point. And picked up now by Claude Giroux. Gathered up again by Filppula. One-timer. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Well, that doesn't miss by much, Doc. The one-timer skims wide of the net, but that puck was wobbling when it got to him.
The Flyers win the draw. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by DeKeyser. Let's a shot go. Oh, he got that. Shoots. Great grab. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Just a bit over 4 minutes have passed. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Flyers win that faceoff. Breakaway chance. A shot, no time to react. Didn't need it, saved.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here. Solid, clean win. Let's it go. What a shot, and he got his glove on. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. And he dumps it in. The Wings control the play in their own end. Charged up the wing by Nielsen. He gains the zone. Good intercept. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Passing one off now to Roffle. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Mashed in. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice, and it's handled. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Got possession, and he gains the zone. Brings a shot off a body. Detroit's up the wing settling things. Skilled play by Abdelkader. Detroit's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Can't get a shot on. He banked it right ahead. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. Ran into the defense, he's lost it. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
And he powdered that. That one-timer just missed wide.
Looking to Voracek. Gives it on a cross from the point. Got a piece of it with the glove. Detroit's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, broke it up. Deeks. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Now it's directed to Voracek. Makes that play deep.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Detroit's lugging it along in their own end. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Freezes play. Zetterberg's pickpocketed again.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Soccered along by Zetterberg.
Gets that one on across.
Just a backhand.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Pitching this one to Gudas.
Can't get a shot on.
Taken on by Simmons. Trying to go to Morey.
Big hit, possession gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Chip to Filppula.
Wonderful block.
Pitching it to Filppula.
Nicely into the zone. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. The Red Wings get two for cross-checking.
You want to see a cross-check? Look at the player's hands and positioning on his stick. Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Detroit's got a face-off win. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine.
56 seconds.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puts one on. No! Gotta get it on net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Detroit's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now.
Puck is thrown to Couturier. That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an icing. Just over 6 minutes still showing on the clock this period.
Two goals so far, divided in half. Oh, a save there.
Takes it right back. Moved along and in. On to Morin.
Over the net. Oh, it was close.
Loose puck taken by Abdelkader.
Oh, broke it up.
The Flyers lug the puck through the neutral zone.
A chance to clear.
The Red Wings kill off a hugely important penalty.
As the penalty box door opens, you know, not only does the door open, but his lungs exhale as he was in the penalty box holding his breath for the duration of that penalty.
Zone to zone to Giroux. The Wings ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Slid to Filppula.
A magnificent pad save.
Puck is seized by Cronwall. Into the end of attack.
Larkin's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Fires! What a terrific save! Banked right ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
Simmons is looking toward center from his own end.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Well, that's a solid hit, Doc. I could hear it right from where I'm standing. The pads crushed together as he went right over top of it.
The Flyers up the wing, luck the puck. Keeps it going up the wing. Goes back deep for it. In their own end, moving well. The puck is scooped up by Nielsen. Corral. Propelled to Couturier.
Nicely into the zone.
Final minute
of play. We're tied, just like they started.
Moving it to Helm.
Shutout positioning by DeKeyser.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Loose pocket went off somewhere. Pass attempt to Helm.
Two on one.
Directing that one to Raffel.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
And it's flown back in, and players spill over the boards.
The Flyers have control of the puck along the boards. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. A shot off the goal post. A whistle and a rest.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Detroit's registered a lot of hits in this period, but the one that will last the longest in memory, at least through the intermission, was this one. Back in just a moment. We have begun sudden death overtime. A terrific job on the cut pass. Let's it go. Blocked. Laid on. Wonderful save. And play has stopped again. And I'm almost out of ink on this penalty sheet. Detroit's minor penalty is for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Philadelphia's power play is not like they always practice it. This is a 4-on-3. See how they do. Takes a shot. Not on the net.
The pass was just a little bit off. It wasn't on the tee for him, and as a result, he misses the net on the one time.
Passing one off now to Voracek. Nice work by Couturier. Snapped off a wrist shot. Tay! A big win. Let's see what happens. Chip to Voracek. Hammer! No! What a chance! The Red Wings shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Philadelphia's carrying it in their own end. Ouellette's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. And the loose puck regathered by Voracek. Gathered up again by Nicholas Cronwall. Now the puck rounded up by Voracek. Snapping a pass to Gostisbehere. The Wings kill off a hugely important penalty.
Really impressive work by the penalty killers as they were able to keep the puck out of the net and keep the game moving. Let's see if they pick up a little momentum here.
Detroit's in their own end and on the move. Looking to Nyquist. Gains the zone. Puck loose, couldn't get through. To Gostisbehere. Back on his stick. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nap by Giroux. Took a quick look, saw enough that he wants to retreat. Shot, that shot came from right in front.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Zetterberg's won the draw. A surprise! The Wings move to center ice. gets in, looks over his options here. To Couturier. Can't get a shot on. Final minute of play of overtime. Who will the hero be? Will the clock even be stopped for a shootout for that? Oh, wonderful play. And now it's directed to Zetterberg. Routed again. A great speed bump set up there. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Shoots one. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. The Red Wings start the rush up ice. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. Great take, dangerous area. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck is seized by Green. And he's held up against the boards. Skate kick out of the scrum. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? The Flyers are assessed a minor penalty here for holding.
That's a holding call, Doc. Player reached in, grabbed the opponent, off to the box.
Detroit's going on a rare power play of four against three. Let's see if they make good on it.
For obstruction, holding, time of the penalty, 4 minutes, 59 seconds.
The Wings are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break. Tenders are getting ready. The lists have been turned in. Some coaches say this is where coaching stops. And you just watch. As we will. Giroux, the number one shooter. No! What happened there? Here is the first answer in the shootout.
Henrik Zetterberg.
He had an idea, but it didn't work. It's a chance in the top of the second to break this tie.
Wayne Simmonds.
Got his pad on that one. Nyquist's got it. He could put on a ton of pressure here.
Nyquist.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Okay, so what's coming here? A goal or just another save? He scores! Tatar is at his best when it's on the line, and it is now. Outstanding save, and the shootout's over. The Red Wings leave their bench area, having failed in the exhibition.
Well, they were lucky to get there with their performance tonight in the shootout.
Yeah. What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.